tirelessly around the clock. Their success is Earth's success.
The following message is brought to you by the Trioptimum Corporation. Fancy a change of career? Feeling the need for a new challenge? Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? Trioptimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel station. As the leader in interplanetary research, Trioptimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Citadel Station means a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, Trioptimum has given me a place where I can feel safe and comfortable. All of my...
Sector 11. What's our destination?
Diego's office is requesting the prisoner. Make the handoff there.
Copy that.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate, and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Trioptimum's elite, or some black market hack job. Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late. Not bad. I may have other work for you once this is over. See you in the
1601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consort for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans for Citadel Station show biological outbreak is in progress. We're in a comms blackout since Shodan is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for a potential strike on Earth. Nathan Darcy has an office on the medical level in the Central Hub. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military neural implants soon. Lansing out.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage. Today is the sixth day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5, Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 assistance engineering. Level 8 is the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.